So essentially what the Supreme Court wrote in their over 200 pages of opinions is they wrote that there is no right to abortion in the United States Constitution. That nowhere in the Constitution is it even implied that there might be a right to abortion. That a right to abortion or abortion itself is not in the history or the fabric of our nation. That precedent, stare decisis, if you want to be specific, must be overturned. There is no such thing as settled law that's so settled that it can't be overturned if it's wrong. In fact, there's a duty of justices at the Supreme Court level to overturn precedent when it is wrong precedent. And therefore, this issue must be returned to the states. So what does that mean? What does that mean? Now, today, it's been overturned. So what does that mean for states around the country, especially red states? It means that in Idaho, abortion will now be illegal. It means in Utah, abortion will now be illegal. It means in Wyoming, abortion will now be illegal. It means in North Dakota and South Dakota, abortion will now be illegal. And some of these states have what are called trigger laws, which means that in the coming days, attorneys general will decide to enforce these laws prohibiting abortion. But as of today, the state of Texas, the state of Missouri, and the state of Arkansas, abortion is right now illegal. Louisiana, Mississippi, Tennessee, that's right, let's go. Tennessee and Kentucky, abortion will now be illegal. And what we're also seeing today, the very day that the Supreme Court overturned Roe v. Wade, we're seeing abortion clinics closing. In Alabama, abortion facilities have already shut down. In Texas, appointments for abortions have been completely discontinued. They're done. And let's talk about Planned Parenthood. In Wisconsin, Planned Parenthood has suspended their abortion services. Here's my question for Planned Parenthood, though. Why would they be closing down clinics if only 3% of their services are actually abortion services, like they told us it was? Today, my friends, is the day that all of their lies become clear.